Hello. So today I am going to braise pork belly. I already have the pork belly cut, and I have a green onion, bay leaves, cinnamon, bark stick, ginger, and a smashed 5 cloves of garlic. I have 2 tablespoons of brown sugar, 1 tablespoon of peppercorn, black peppercorn, and I have 1 tablespoon of chili flakes, 1/2 cup of soy sauce. I have 2 tablespoons of rice vinegar, and I have 1 tablespoon of sesame oil. I have vegetable oil for frying, and this spring onion or green onion for sprinkle when I'm done cooking for the toppings of the braised pork belly. And I have the chili powder and salt and pepper just to add little flavor before I boil this pork belly. So I show you. I am just adding some little flavor of the salt and pepper and chili powder before I saute it for a little and boil it. Then I will add all the other ingredients. So the oil is warm right now, so I can add all this pork. Let it simmer for a few minutes. So now it's already more than 5 minutes, and I put the heat on high medium heat. So I will add the water, just enough to boil the pork. So we have to wait like until it's dry a little, maybe 30 to 40 minutes. Then I'll show you. So now the pork has been boiled good. I will remove them all. Then I will remove the excess water and put another oil. Now I'm going to add another oil. So I am going to put the ingredients here now on medium heat. I have the ginger, garlic, cinnamon, bark stick, bay leaves, and the green onion all together. Medium heat only. Then add the pork. Add all the excess ingredients, vinegar, sesame oil, soy sauce, chili flakes, peppercorn, sugar, brown sugar. Then put the broth that I move. I put it back here. Then let it simmer and let it cook until it dry. And I can put it back on a medium or number 6 something. And so it is boiling now, and it's at medium heat. You can try and taste the sauce, and if you find it salty or too sour or too sweet, you can adjust it. You can add little water and a little sugar if you want it more like a light salty or more sweet. It all depends in if how you like the taste of it. But this one is gonna be ready soon, and it's gonna be dry a little, 10 more minutes something. Hello, so my braised pork belly is cooked now and it's ready to serve. I hope you like my video, and please subscribe, and I'll see you around again. Thank you.